You people are crazy. Why am I lying to you? It will take forever. There will be deserts, blizzards, no water, sandstones, and snakes.
Why don't you just want to come along on my sensational steamboat? We'll go down to New Orleans and take a clipper ship around the moon and beat it to California by a week and a day.
We'll be rich.
Are you still plodding along?
Poor as dirt.
We'll see about that, Mr. Fulton. We'll see about that.
It won't be long before we can make this trip by a locomotive. I've got the golden spike right here that will join the rails together from east to west and make wagon trains a thing of the past. Railroads, that's the way to get rich in the west.
That could be true, Mr. Hennis. Little green tennis riding trains, all we've got. How about you, Mrs. Brigham Young? Are you ready to
go? We're ready to go, boss. And I can tell you now, we're gonna make that desert blossom into rose.
I'm sure you will, Mrs. Young. I'm sure you will.
Speaking of roses, are you ready to go, Yellow Rose?
Well, of course I'm ready, mister. Come on, boys. Let's get a move on. I'm on the way to Texas and I've got this time to lose.
I'm with you, Yellow Rose.
Listen, boys, I've been rich and I've been poor, which is better, and I plan to be it.
I've heard that the new state of Texas is for real riches and adventures.
Remember the Alamo.
Well, everyone wants to get rich. Well, enough of this junk. Load them up and let's get going.
Now, just a minute, Wagon Master.
Oh, boy. Here we go. Another long-winded speech by a politician.
As Mayor of Independence, I'd like to take this auspicious occasion to say that this new journey on which you're about to embark will change your lives and our land forever and ever. Therefore, I wish you the very best of luck, and when you strike it rich, don't forget about your little friends back here in the East, and remember all that we have done for you. Now, bon voyage, my friends, and may God speed.
Ladies and gentlemen, pathfinders and prospectors, cowboys and gamblers,
what do you mean?
What's your bet?
But I think it's that some people find themselves in the coins and
for that young is yours. Every day.
I'll race my horse with that contraption. You're on, mister. You're on.
Together, side by side, that would be our home.
say we came to the west, didn't get rid of having rivers with running gold.
I'll say.
The bridges of the north were discovered in many other places.
Like what?
Like the radiant fields of grain,
the bounties of the forest,
the wonders of the ocean,
the wide open spaces of